this is.
Oh, I know what road this is. We're gonna go straight. Whoa! That's one of the blindest freaking stop signs I've ever seen in my life. That's bad, actually. Damn.
Ciao, Chippy.
That was good. Never been down a river, no outlet. Okay. Where do I want to go? Do I want to go north? If we went north, we're going to get trapped, though. What time is it? 4:02. Headed to a place that they call White House up in Wells, New York. I haven't been here in years. I wasn't even gonna go all the way back here, but then I was like, you know what? They paved the road apparently. So I'm like, I'll go. And I don't mind if it's gravel, it just takes a long time if it's gravel. Yeah, okay, it does turn to gravel here. So maybe this has always been paved up to here. I'll do it. My bike's not clean or anything. These aren't brand new tires. Oh wait, they are brand new tires. But we'll do it anyway. Sorry, but yeah, man, I haven't been out here in a while. It's my dirt bike, guys. My dirt bike without dirt bike tires. Look at that view, dude. Hold on. Let's get a. Shoot. I kind of missed my. Mark, we can get a picture of the bike going the back way, though. Yeah, we can do this, I think. Yeah, let's try this. Woo! Sandy. I'm on the front brake only because I'm being a friggin' jagaloon. A little stupido. God, this bike's burning all the freaking oil, guys. I'm gonna have to get this motor rebuilt, which sucks because it runs so good. It just burns all the oil at this point. Stinks. There's a tractor sign, that must mean it's bumpy. Yeah, I remember the switchback. I'm not there. I'm just not there yet. People must think I'm nuts. Hey, buddy. Ooh. There's a lot of people back here today. I didn't think there'd be this many people camping.